Coming to the stand now is Mr. Trey Dunbar.
Hello, everyone. I'd like to testify in defense of Mr. Combs. While I didn't know him personally, the few interactions we did have, he came off as an honest and fair man.
May I ask, how do you know Mr. Combs?
Oh, he's a valuable customer. You see, I'm the CEO of a baby oil production company.
Man, you defended him because he bought some oil from you?
Do you know how many bottles he bought from me? He was making me some money. I need him to get out right now.